came out and just, don't do it.
Here's the way to learn that it's soft stop. Start here. Dave did it perfectly. See how much tighter that loop was? Keep it up here. I'm going down here. She didn't know it, but she made an easy stop, but she lowered her elbow down. The loop comes right now. Now you see how it's dying at the end? All she's got to do is start a little faster. So you don't start at the same speed all the time. When you want a little more effort, you make a little longer pass, pivot, and start a little bit faster.
Yeah, you ain't going in more than
1 second. Now, this is something every one of you here, I believe, to tighten your loop if you do this. This is an exercise. You must look at the tip of the rod.
So what you're trying to do, you're trying to make the line hit the rod.
Does that make sense?
I'm throwing that line at the end of the rod. You can't hit it. If my hand goes straight back and forth here, the tip does not go back and forth. It travels in an arc. Follow me? So, as it comes forward, if you travel in an arc when you get to here, if you try to hit the line, you can't hit it because the line's above the rock. Does that make sense, what I'm saying? So, when you come forward or back, if you try to hit it, you're making all your line go straight back and forth instead of doing a little bit of duck to it, which ducks it out of the way and opens it up. Watch the tip of the rod. You gotta watch that. Don't have to hit the heart. She's acting like a man right now. And most of you guys are going to slam my equipment when I tell you to do this. But if you try to make this thing hit the tip, you're going to get straight. Give me a shot. There's no muscle here if you do this right. You're just going to make a longer stroke and start fast. You don't throw this line, you try to put a bend in a rod and let the rod throw the line. So you don't have to pack up at the end and all this stuff. You're doing it right. That's all screwed up, but you keep the damn hand behind the body. See, everything was straight back and forth. She was twisting her wrist.